The Ribhoi District Sports Association inaugurated the 3rd Division Ribhoi League 2024 men's football tournament today with a match between Raitong and Nongba Madron at the football ground in Nongjri. The tournament was officially launched by Ransom Stunga, chairman of MIDC. In the opening match, Raitong defeated Nongba Madron 2-0. Following this, Raitong will face Klay Umthreo in their next game. And now here is